Jaya, please tell us how AppsIT works.
How does AppsIT work? Come on, let me show you an experiment. For this, we need two cardboard pieces, one bottle of water and AppsIT. Now from this water bottle, drop just two drops of water each on the two cardboard pieces. See, because of the surface tension, the water forms droplet on the cardboard pieces, just like it did on the leaves. Now, on one board, we will add just one drop of AppsIT. See how AppsIT spreads the drop onto the surface? Now, let's look at the experiment again. We can see that the water droplet infused with AppsIT is completely spread out and has been absorbed by the cardboard. Now, let's check the other cardboard. You can see the water is still right there. Now, just tilt the cardboard. See, the water rolls off. That's what normally happens when we spray any liquid in the fields. The wind blows it away or the heat dries it up. Now with a small knife, let's scratch the surface of the cardboard with the AppsIT infused droplet. The water is completely absorbed. This is how crops are benefited when the liquid sprayed on them are mixed with AppsIT. This means pesticides, fungicides, weedicides, chemical or organic fertilizers, any other liquid or even plain water, AppsIT will break surface tension and thereby increase productivity.